telescope. In olden days, scientists and astronomers found it difficult to study about space objects. In the year 1608, Hans Lippersee invented the telescope. Actually, it was made of two glasses through which people were able to watch out not only the sky but also objects of the sky like planets, stars, comets, etc. The great scientist Galileo Galilei was also credited for his discovery.